and taking care of the mushrooms. So the basket is drying a few, and these are just cleaning. And then we take all the, dry them a little bit in the pan. Like that. And then we put them in the fridge. So each bag is a pan full of mushrooms. We can put them different meals during the winter and next year. And here's the result from a few bags of mushrooms. Some to take home. And we have some dried ones from the last few weeks. Pretty good catch for this week.